China's military aviation industry has been progressively unveiling concept art for an upcoming stealth fighter on social media. Although these computer-generated designs are far from being finalized, one trend is evident. The forthcoming sixth-generation stealth fighter from China is expected to feature a tailless design. Much like the direction taken by America's next-generation air dominance, NGAD, stealth fighter. On January 31, 2023, the Aviation Industry Corporation of China, AVIC, released a video showcasing CGI concept art depicting a hypothetical sixth-generation stealth fighter. The presented twin-engine jet fighters featured sleek, low-reflective diamond-shaped wings, reminiscent of Northrop Grumman's prospective YF-23 Black Widow Demonstrator fighter. The designs also adopted a blended wing body configuration, notably lacking a traditional tail. Additionally, on January 18th, an image surfaced showing a tailless fighter displayed on a computer monitor. This image was reportedly taken at the China Aeronautical Radio Electronic Research Institute in Shanghai. The aircraft displayed on the monitor appears to be linked to an enigmatic tailless demonstrator, or mock-up, that was identified in a satellite photograph of the Chengdu Aircraft Corporation, CAC factory, in October 2021. Notably, CAC is responsible for producing China's J-20 fifth-generation stealth fighter. When we look at these pictures and models, it's important to understand that they're just rough ideas for now. Many of these ideas never become actual planes, and the ones that do often change a lot before they're made. For example, Lockheed Martin had an idea for a plane without a tail called the X-44 Manta, but it never became a real plane. There might be something similar with a drone called the X-44, though. Rick Zhou, known for his detailed articles on Chinese military technology and how their forces are organized, shared on social media that the artwork depicting a basic tailless large future fighter is noteworthy, mainly because AVIC wouldn't display an eye-catching computer image unless they were actively involved in developing an important next-generation fighter. The specific details might not matter as much as the fact that they're trying to show the concept of a stealthy tailless fighter, which is the main idea they want to communicate. In a general sense, the upcoming sixth generation of jet fighters is anticipated to continue focusing on stealthy designs similar to the fifth generation models. However, these new fighters are being designed with increased range and payload capabilities, taking into consideration the geographical aspects of a potential conflict between the United States and China across the Western Pacific Ocean. Anticipated advancements include the integration of AI-assisted piloting, the ability to control drones, enhanced networking of sensors with friendly forces, going beyond the connectivity of the F-35, and the use of versatile combined cycle engines. These engines can sustain supersonic speeds for extended periods, all while generating sufficient electricity to power potent jammers or advanced weapons like directed energy lasers. The upcoming NGAD fighter from the US. Air Force is currently in the form of a flying demonstrator, but its official public debut is still pending. New concept art that has been released portrays a sizable triangular flying wing design resembling a three-sided Dorito snack when viewed from above. The idea behind the manned NGAD fighter is to create a cohesive system of systems where the fighter works together with supporting drones and ground platforms to accomplish its missions. Although China has a track record of industrial espionage and reverse engineering foreign combat aircraft and helicopters, their interest in tailless designs appears to be more about adopting common technological solutions rather than outright stealing. Tail fins, which include horizontal and vertical stabilizers, play a crucial role in providing stability and enhancing maneuverability for aircraft. This is especially important for fighter planes designed to outmaneuver opponents in close-range combat situations. The vertical stabilizer, or rudder, enables sideways movement and helps counteract crosswind effects, while the horizontal stabilizers help control the aircraft's pitch, allowing it to tilt upward or downward. However, reflective surfaces present on stabilizers create challenges and restrictions when trying to decrease a warplane's radar cross-section, especially when observed from the rear or sides. This is why flying wings, which lack traditional stabilizers, are utilized in designs like the US's B-2 Spirit stealth bomber and stealthy drones such as the RQ-170. The elimination of stabilizers not only diminishes radar visibility, but also leads to decreased weight and drag, ultimately enhancing the range and the aircraft's ability to maintain higher cruising speeds. Both US and China prioritize beyond visual range, BVR warfare, valuing stealth over maneuverability, the US leads in stealth and engine tech, while China excels with longer-range missiles. Chinese fighters feature advanced AESA radars, differing from Russian ones. Yet, US radar superiority remains uncertain. With that said, thank you for watching. Be sure to hit that subscribe button and stay tuned for more.